God, that MP logo is gone.
That's enough from Al Kazuki.
Oh shit. It's almost 7 o'clock now. Hold on, hold on. We're wasting our time. You know what that means?
Which means we only got one more chance. Scotty and Kate, can you get the logo correct?
Sure thing, baby.
We'll do our best.
Good luck, you too.
Yes. Yes. Finally. We got the logo right.
And my girlfriend came in the right time. Me, my wife, Amy are going to McDonald's for our celebration.
We're probably gonna have to take the rest of the day off.
Who wants to know the buzz where I'm at? I'm fine.
Yeah. This is the day I will be honest. I'm afraid to lose
and just in time too. I also got a call from the Puppet County Warden. He said Sam will be released from prison, but he will need a few days in the psychiatric therapy to clear him of his control freak tendency.
Now that we got the logo right, let's celebrate at the CBS and Fox Cafe down the street.
There's an update on Sam's condition from the Warden Recovery Center and Hospital. Sam is being currently receiving treatment for his control freak tendency, following the incident at the CBS and Fox studios, which saw Scotty, Dave, Margaret, Marty, Michael and Lawrence thrown out. Sam filed an injunction barring any noise from the studio, but then he lost the injunction. Sam will be recovered in a matter of days. Stay tuned to normal logo.www.logo.mfto channel for more further updates.